Summer is friendship bracelet season, and when I saw a tutorial for this nautical paracord one on Etsy last week, I couldn't help but add some LED sequins.
This simple circuit hides two batteries within the decorative knot and uses a magnetic clasp as a switch. First, make the knot, then add conductive thread to build up some stitches that will touch each side of the battery. Check out the guide on the Adafruit Learning System for the circuit diagram and step-by-step instructions for your own soft battery holder. Let the connecting threads dangle free while you add the clasp, then wrap the ends with embroidery floss, starting near the knot. Cover the conductive thread for a bit, then fold it back and continue wrapping towards the end. Pick up a thread tail and start stitching to one LED sequin. Bury and trim the tail and use the remaining piece to stitch the other side of the sequin to the metal clasp. Repeat on the other side of the bracelet. CR1220s aren't the most optimal battery for LEDs, but they sure are tiny. You'll have better results with brighter LEDs like white and blue, and your mileage may vary with red and green. These pink ones are pretty blinding when they're at full power, so I don't mind the more subtle brightness.
It's kind of magic to have something light up just by putting it on. I hope you enjoy making this project, and if you do, please share it with us on our weekly show and tell on Google+. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more wearable electronics from Adafruit.